Some bad things happened to you. Now you want to go kill terrorists, am I right?
Out there, it's about the mission, not about you.
I guess I've played some version of this. You know, there's been something. I must have done something like this. I don't know, I can never remember. People have to remind me of what I did in movies.
He's amazing, you know, he's really fun. He's a really cool guy. I do think we go about things in similar ways. You know, he's not someone who takes himself too seriously. He takes the work very seriously, but he likes to have fun on set.
We got along great. He's a really dedicated actor and thoughtful about the job, and always really present, you know, when the cameras start to roll. He's fun to hang out with.
He's been doing it for 30 plus years, and I've been doing it for like six, so I just feel like at the pace I'm at, jaded-wise, you know, he just seems to still like love it so much more than I hope to, you know, keep his kind of energy for that many decades.
Eliminate the target.
Yes, sir.